Figuring out what kind of menstrual devices to use while on your period can be confusing and overwhelming. So we're here to help you learn about one of these, tampons. Tampons are small cylindrical products that are made out of materials like cotton or rayon and are inserted inside the vagina to absorb menstrual bleeding. Once you figure out how to use them, they can be extremely comfortable, but unfortunately, they're not always 100% leak-proof. They come in many forms and materials as well, such as with plastic or cardboard applicators that make it easier to insert, or without any applicator at all. You can also buy them in different absorbency levels like light, regular, and super, and they're available in organic and chemical-free materials. No matter the type, they all come with a string at one end for easy removal. There's no minimum age for using a tampon, but if you're a beginner, it might be easiest to start with one that has an applicator. It's also important to remember that using a more absorbent version does not guarantee a leak-free experience and in rare situations can lead to toxic shock syndrome. The best thing you can do is start with the lowest absorbency first and then change it based on your experience. The most important thing for first-time users is to relax. It's normal to be nervous and don't be afraid to ask a friend, sister, mom, or doctor for guidance as well. It's a good idea to try it out for the first time on a moderate to heavy day, as inserting a tampon in a dry place can be more difficult at first. Make sure to start with clean hands and then figure out what position works best for you. Try sitting on the toilet with your legs open or standing with one foot resting on the toilet. It's common to think our vagina is parallel to our spine, but it's actually at a 45-degree angle. So if you try to push the tampon in vertically, you will feel yourself hitting a wall. With the string outside, insert the top slightly, and then push the applicator all the way in and pull out the applicator casing. If you're using a tampon without an applicator, just push it all the way in using your finger. Make sure that it doesn't stick out at all, or it might be painful. If it's been inserted correctly, you should feel nothing at all, and it's also normal for this to take a few tries to master. Tampons can be worn for 4 to 8 hours, but never more, as it could result in toxic shock syndrome. An easy way to remember to change this is to set an alarm or timer on your phone. This time frame means that you can wear one overnight, but if you're sleeping in, it's better to just stick to a pad or a menstrual cup. If you experience a heavy flow, you can use a tampon with a pad or panty liner for extra protection from leaks. These little miracles are perfect for athletes, dancers, gymnasts, and can even be worn while swimming. For those of you wondering, most women are able to comfortably use tampons pain-free without it affecting their hymen at all. When it's time to remove your tampon, wash your hands, get back into your comfortable position, and pull it out with the string. If it feels stuck, relax and try again, or leave it in for a few hours, as a dry tampon can be more uncomfortable to remove. Remember that it's impossible for it to get lost inside your body, and if you've inserted it, then it will be there until removed. If you absolutely can't feel it, then make sure to visit a gynecologist for help. Once it's been removed, wrap it in toilet paper and throw it in the trash. Don't ever flush it because it'll cause damage to your plumbing as well as the environment. Ultimately, remember that there's no wrong choice for what you use, as long as you make an informed decision and listen to your body. So we hope this video helped you, and until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.